Hello, people and bots. Grandpa Canuck here, and we are back going medieval. Yes, this is episode or part number 11 of the Hillside Map, Village of Casewick. If you enjoy this video, please subscribe on YouTube. Oh, there's Bonnie and Clyde, my two green cheek conyers. They love to get in on the conversation, and I'm sure they'll have comments. So please like the video if you like the design of my building, and subscribe if you want to see more videos from me of the many different games. Following along on my YouTube channel or Twitch is a great way to see all these different games that I enjoy and you enjoy too, because that's why you're here, because you enjoy this. I also want to hear your questions and feedback, so comments, please. I don't care whether they're questions, criticisms, or general just chit-chat. I'd like to hear from the people that are watching. So please, please, please subscribe and leave a comment. And like the video if there's something in particular in the video that you like. Okay, Bonnie and Clyde, you go do your thing and I'll do my thing. How's that? Is that a deal? You eat your din-din. Din-din. Okay, so here we are. A couple episodes ago, we cut back on our farming because our food was way overstocked. We have had several attacks, but we've had two with deaths. One back here on day 74, and one here on day 149. So we've lost three settlers since we began this. Our total wealth of our resources is kind of peaked here. Now, we have been able to increase the building of our village here a little bit more over the last couple of seasons. So our total wealth is still going up. That's good. Food stored was excessive. So last winter we've come down here, and here we are on the 10th day of spring, and we are still well stable. Our settler mood has been okay. I think we've kind of increased it a little bit from where it was here, so that's a good thing. Now, also, with the completion of the Great Hall, in our last video. So here's the Great Hall. We moved the kitchens over here a couple of episodes ago. And we have our Great Hall. We created a new way down to our storage area here. So we have here and here. Essentially the front and back of the Great Hall. As you can see, our food is pretty low on fresh. We have springtime day 10, and hay will start to be made again, but we have a good supply in stock. We're ever expanding our library. Looks like we might need some more shelves in there soon. This is our long-term storage for pickled vegetables and meat. So we're maintaining our 35. Our raw is down to 810. We've sold a lot off, and this is when we should be at our low. So, knowing that we still have some carrots and beets, which have probably lasted the winter or new ones. Okay, YouTube, you're noisy today. Yeah, YouTube, Bonnie and Clyde. And we need to rotate through all these meals. Stimulants. Oh, boy, do we have stimulants. Yeah. Beer, 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 beer. Actually, we've got more than beer. We've been selling this off, and we still have a huge, huge warehouse here of stimulants. Yeah, 250 dubious booze, which will be turned into better wine, I would think. Ale, beer, rough wine, aged fine wine, and mead. So, yeah, we've got the liquor. You like that, buddy? As well as we do have 130 fermenting. Material, we have an abundance of textiles and leathers. We're doing quite well in this area, and we may have to do something about storage of leathers for the long term. Oh, by the way, while we're down here, you can see that second entranceway has a way into the food chamber, and it comes down and into the wine. So there's two routes for food and wine that is commonly used. We may need another another entrance into this complex. Maybe we'll start it up here somewhere and come on down. Coming in here, maybe. Not too sure. Or here. Yeah, that's probably more likely. Coming in here. Probably extend this corridor down. We have to avoid the ditch. We have to make sure we're deep enough or inside of it. So today's work, with the completion of this tower and the Great Hall, we want to kind of do a better job, particularly on this wall here, I think. And maybe this one. I think we might need some kind of small tower or something here. And I'm considering changing this entranceway to here instead. So if anybody has any comments about that, I won't be doing it in this video, but if somebody has comments about this particular entrance getting relocated, should it come down here? Should it come here? Should it stay where it is? We need to know that before we complete the trench. And we may have to rework this small little bit of the trench if we do take it out. I mean, this could be turned into a small defensive tower or something. The other item is our backside here. We've completed the first floor, and I think we need an entrance exit here. So we need to divide some kind of defensive gate here. Not exactly sure what that should be yet. But I don't know whether we just want to put doors back here. how we want to do this. I think we may want to protrude it out a little bit. And we'll work that one out during this video. Anyway, let's get this thing moving. Where do we sit on our raw materials? Limestone, silver. We've got limestone, we've got a bit of wood, and coal, and iron, okay. We could use a little bit more wood. How's our clay? I don't see clay. Round that off. Get rid of that clay up here. Actually, no. We'll leave it as an overhang. We need to do something about this here as well. We need this here because of how much we use the clay pit. This is kind of a very small entrance. But it's involved with the... And ultimately, I'm going to make this waterfall bigger. I'm going to dam it up and flood the river up to the next level. Might do that on the next episode. Depending on what feedback I get about changing this gate from people. We need bricks. We need clay. There were some pheasants about last time. I think they've gone. Yeah, I don't see pheasants. We should maybe try and capture some pigs. I guess we need a top walkway on here if we're going to We're going to put our defenses up. That's all clay work. Guess I'd better get more clay. Let's put kind of an external area here and put an outer gate defense here. And we'll eventually put the moat through here. Let's do that. Now, people will have to come all the way over and swim over and do that until we actually get this entrance kind of made. I think we're going to want that as well. Nighttime, settlers are not going to get much work done. Better speed it up. I'm not liking this. A little better. That looks a little better. Yeah. Sorry, I had to step away there for a few seconds. Oh, lots of chickens getting born. I think that's too many chickens. Yeah, let's do in the chickens. How about the goats? Well, our goats are not too bad. Sheep. A lot of male sheep. Yeah, definitely need some culling. What? You don't want me to cull the birdies? Is that what you're complaining about? Or did something outside scare you guys? Bricks getting made. Oh, silly, did you? Really? That was absolutely silly. Put that up, then I will have a problem anybody being able to charge right in. So I need this second defensive gate built. Reinforced door. We've got to make it so that the moat goes underneath here as well. Okay, we're at the end of spring. Time for everyone to switch into their summer apparel. Salvation! And I'm going to get attacked afterwards. Two adept archers. Five master archers. Oh, my goodness. Seven archers. This could be an interesting takedown. Seven archers. Five master archers, two adept archers. That should be an interesting attack. Okay, oh, you're a 19 melee. You're a good fighter. I'm gonna help you. So what are your skills here? Oh, good animal handler. Botany's okay. High in the melee. Good miner. Okay, smith. Speechcraft 13, that's good. I don't have a lot of good speechcraft people. That is good. So. You are going to be melee one-handed with a shield, with a helm, and all armor. Oh, your perks. early birds. Getting to work at daybreak when the first cock crows, okay? Early bedtime is essential. They're also stout. Chilly. Drafts and chills. Okay. So what we'll do is we'll back up your bedtime a couple of hours. We'll get you to work. And we'll put your leisure time late in the day. That was wrong. Yeah. Their medical is poor. You are not going hunting. You are not good on construction. We'll hold you to a 4, though. Your botany and harvesting are all okay. Animal handling will move you up. Mining will move you up. Cooking will move you down. Smithing will move you up. You're not my best smith. But you're not far off. You're not a tailor. Don't touch that stuff. I think that'll do. Let's see how you get yourself outfitted. So I don't want to complete this until after the raid, that's for sure. Suppers are exhausted. Check over our doors, make sure there's nothing on our external doors that are broken before the attack. Play. Sleepy time. Mead. Together we are strong. Job satisfaction. It's a good medieval life. Pleasant surroundings. Ate at a table, ate a nice meal. Ate in the great hall. Very comfortable. Glad to see you so happy, Dunstan. You too, Clyde? Oh, that was Bonnie. Okay, so what did you get yourself here? You got a good short sword. Not bad. Steel. Tower shield, good. It's summertime. You got a kettle helm. Well, I think we can do better than a kettle helm, and we can do better than a gamison at 19. See what we got lying around. Yeah, that's good plate armor. I think that good plate armor might be best for you. There isn't anything better than that kettle helm. See any helms? I don't see any helms at all. Anything over here? No, but I can get these stick traps out. Kettle helm might be the best. Well, in that case, you'd better. Make a couple of helms. Well, we're getting some of this wall done. Forty on the culinary skill. Dunstan, you are a chef aficionado. Hours. It's going to be a nighttime fight. Five master archers. This could be bad. Where are they? Oh, good thing I didn't finish that. Now, how the hell are they going to come at me? Are they going to swim over to here? Are they going to come to this gate here? Oh my. Abel, what are you doing way out there? Man, you guys are getting your ass kicked. Get inside. Yeah, they're definitely coming for this gate. You two are gonna, I'm gonna lose somebody here. Get him in. Lost one guy. You're unconscious. This is not a good attack. You need to back off. Off. Oh, you're down. One dead, three in the hospital. Stopped him yet. We're going around. We're going around to that gate. Nobody shooting at him over here. Oh, geez, they're at that skate too. Ramsey, get over here. You're drafting. You can get over here too. A master archer. Two master archers over here. Unconscious Aldwin. You're trying to get yourself back in the fight, but you can't do it. You're too hurt. Got no archers over here. Another unconscious. Okay, well, that's the one that was. These guys are trying to get healed. And through the first gate here. Good shape. Stand down. You come inside. Hurt. Undraft you. You go to bed. Okay, let's do the first gate here. Okay, I've got another unconscious. Ramsey, go get him. Oh, my goodness. Okay, well, I've got one dead. Aldrich. Did I not kill any of them over here? Or did it get cleared up already? I don't think I killed any of them over there. Okay. Let's assess the damage. You're down a few hit points. You're not bad. Aldrin. Two moderates and a serious, and you're losing blood still. Dunstan, you're just exhausted. Well, you're exhausted. You're losing blood still, but your hit points are going up. Two moderate piercings. You're the one we fought all this for. You're exhausted, ravenously hungry. Your consciousness level is just going down. Okay. Three moderate wounds, blood going down, everything else is coming back rapid. Your blood's going down, you're tired. You've got three moderate wounds. Ramsey, you're okay. Pierced cheek, blood going down, consciousness going down, and you're exhausted. You're actually okay. You're just exhausted. You're just exhausted. Two moderate wounds. Blood is quite low. Everybody's exhausted. I could lose another one before the end of this. Friend carrying him when there was wounded. That's good. Well, we've got a busy infirmary here. We got five people low on health in the infirmary. Another one in bed with wounds or self-healing. And some people dealing with wounds. Whoa, what a fight. Construction of zero. Gotta get Buddy buried. Yeah, you fell unconscious. It's gonna happen. Prioritize the burial. What was that, Bonnie? I saw that. That was a poopy. You didn't tell me. Poopy bird. Oh, this is going to take a while to recover. One dead. Well, at least there was only one dead. Okay, everybody's recovering. This is just going to take time. Slows everything down. Ramsey's unconscious. What's the matter with Ramsey? Just exhausted. I just have to wait this out. Poor Aldrich. Yeah. Chicken decompose. I'm gonna lose more chicken carcasses, but I got other pressing problems. Don't worry about that. Well, with the fight, I gained a person and lost a person. There goes the rotten chicken carcasses. Well, that was definitely quite the assault. I have my gate done here now. Having five people convalescing really slows things down from getting done. Nobody's gotten around to this little piece. They're not getting the everyday stuff done. Let alone the cleanup of all this mess. Unhappy? No kidding. Your friend died. You're ravenously hungry. You've got ugly apparel. You're lacking religious activities. Jealous due to an inferior bedroom. You're very thirsty. You have an inferior bedroom, do you, Uthred? Yeah, you do. Yours is not the best. Well, work on getting better bedrooms, Uthred. I'm down on coal. Rebellious. The walls are closing in. Ah. You ate raw food. Hailstorm. Nobody cooking? Nobody's cooking. Nobody's cooking. We had to eat raw food. You've got beautiful surroundings, though, and you were victorious. play. Okay. Looks like the people are recovering. Well, many more attacks like that, I'm gonna lose the village. Preparing food. Finally, somebody's making food. Can't afford to send anybody out on a trade mission. Not yet. In the good equipment lockers. Oh, a male helm. That's good. Superior Gamison. A fine great helm. That fine great helm. You need a better gamison. Gotta be something better around than that. G.7 is my low armor. 7. Definitely need something better. 6. Both need something better. You That one. You get that one. Seven. .6. It's still better. Okay, you can use a better helm. I think I saw one here somewhere. Good. Male helm. You need a better helm of anything. Yours is down to a 3. Even that cattle helm is better. Okay, let's look at weapons. Your longbow is about gone. Your short sword, fine. Must be able to do better than that. Can you use a knightly sword? Cannot. I may not have anything. I think I have. Crank off a couple of short swords. Okay, now somebody had a really crappy bow. Short bow. Who was it? Long bow. One, fine. It's longbows I need. Nobody has carpentry 20 yet. Deer. Well, that doesn't do me any good. Okay. I hear you, Bonnie. Not acting on it. Nope. Nope. Piper's a bad boy. He's staying in his room. Nope, he can't come out and play. No. Rebellious! The walls are closing in! Ah! Poor Uthred. Thank you. Unhappy. Well, at least you're not rebellious. Uthred is still rebellious. You saw dead bodies. You're exhausted. And your friend died. You're still on about that bedroom, huh? You want a room of your own. Okay, Uthred, we'll work on that. Still having problems with food. Coal. Boastfully created a masterful item. Wow. A masterful item. Junk. this junk. Slow down on all the building. We gotta get the food under control. Light. Light. Some meals. Blighted Crops. Still having repercussions from that battle. Another 7 hours, 10 minutes until this wears off. Short sword, flawless. A flawless short sword. Who needed the sword? You did. Flawless short sword. Much better than a steel one. A good steel one. Getting the animal feed, young. Merchant Caravan. You want a room of your own too, do you, Ramsey? need the metal components. Short on meals. That's what I want. All your barley. Okay. Now what can I trade you? Wine's always good to trade. I can get rid of a lot of low-end stuff now to you. You'll pay for dirt. entranceway is looking not quite complete, but it's nicer. Yeah, that wall's better. Let me guess, I'm low on clay. And my meals are back in line. And my raw's really come down. need to work on a couple of bedrooms. Uthred is 56 today. Good young man for the medieval era. Foggy. Well, let's fix our doors. That one was busted. That one was busted. Here ones are okay. Here ones are okay. They're okay. Those ones are new. These ones are okay. I guess we're going to have to do an improvement here on this section. You know what? When this all floods, I don't need entranceways here. Yeah, let's get some fishing in. Their food levels are as low as they've been in a long time. Wouldn't consider them exceedingly low yet, but that becomes a door. Well, that becomes a door. That becomes a door, and that. 15, 16, and 20 carpentry to start getting crossbows. Coal. Keep forgetting to check for coal. Flood this out accidentally when I do the river, so I better build a blockade there now. Bricks are coming. Animal feed. My goodness. I need more vegetables. Alone traveler. Okay, what you got here to barter with? Stick trap. Well, I never have time to make them, it seems. I always want your barley. I'll take the apple seed. That's all I need. better start making some winter clothes too. It's autumn. Things are going to start getting cold. It's so much beeswax and I'm not using it. I'm concerned about the fodder. Thank you. So once again, anybody who's watching on YouTube, please subscribe. Yeah, Bonnie, you tell them. And do like it if you like what I'm building. Do like the video. And please, please, give me comments. I would like to know if this entrance should be relocated. Should it be expanded where it is? Should it be relocated to here along this wall? Or should it be located here or over here? I think it needs to change. Next episode, I'm going to enhance this waterfall and increase the moat situation. So I need to solve this before I finalize the moat. Definitely have to redo this. If I'm going to increase this water level up to here, there's no need for these entrances. None at all. I can just replace this with a little piece of wall. Clay, limestone maybe. And we seem to have finished off this wall reasonably enough. We could always do inner defensive wall. Bonnie, it's enough. Beeswax is decomposed on the stock ground. One cattle is arrived. I saw that tree fall. Oh, I need to put that on. A merchant caravan. Now, until I sort out this entranceway, I don't want to go any farther than that. I have to decide. There's no sense building just to take it apart. Rotten meat, smoked meat, still rotting. Days of autumn. Time to close the windows. Chili. Oh, flimsy. Oh, wearing out. Too bad as far as the level of clothes go. Yeah, it's probably time to change to winter clothes as well. See what the trader's got. I think that's all I want to get from you. Oh, my animals. I am animal rich. Trade some wine. Mead. I'll take the flimsy clothes. Don't need to sell the chickens. there you can see. What a deal. Quite a hit. $17,300. That's not too bad. Yeah, that was the bad days after the battle. Sunseeker. Become a Sunseeker? Yeah, everybody switch to your winter clothes. Jeez. Got this wall, I think, done how we want it. We have a reasonable new entranceway over here. I think maybe next we need to complete these two new little bedrooms. Beds. Play brazers. Lighting. You know what you guys deserve? A quality wool chair. That's what you deserve. Quality wool chair, yeah. So once again, anybody watching on YouTube, if you're watching this before the next video is released, I'm wondering about this gate getting relocated. Can it be expanded where it is? Should it be turned sideways and enter here? Should it be here on the corner? Should it be here in the middle? I think there's like four options, but I think it needs to change from what it is. So any comments or feedback would be appreciated on that. If you can get it to me before the next video release in the next couple of days, that would be good. I'm thinking on the next video as well, I'm going to dam up this river more and make a more elaborate Horseshoe Fall complex here. You got it, Bonnie. You tell them. Bonnie and Clyde, my two green cheek conyers. They love to get in on the conversation. So when we dam this up, that's going to expand the moat situation around the village. So that should be in our next video. And then we'll probably finish off this wall section. We need a little bit of work over here on this corner, in this wall. I think we'll probably have to rearrange this a little bit, maybe move the apple trees. I'm thinking there's lots of area over here. And when we flood this and bring this up, there's no need for these entrances to be here, so this can get reworked. So all stuff to be done. I'd like to hear your comments about that, and you definitely hear your comments about what I've done for this entranceway here. And if you get the comments in soon enough, it would be nice to know how you think it should be elaborated. Any other suggestions for change? I'm open to it. Love to hear your comments. And if you like something on the video, please hit that like button. Subscribe so you get to know when the next video comes out in this series or the other games. Bonnie, you're getting real noisy. Yeah, you. Why can't you be a pretty bird? Huh, Bonnie? Pretty bird. That's an ugly tree. Let's get rid of that. Do we have enough fodder for the winter? The vegetables haven't been coming in. Maybe I should send a trader out to buy some vegetables. Let's do that. Okay. Well, this is the nearest friendly village. So, Ramsey, you're my best trader. To take your ass with you. Matter of fact, take two. Take some wine to trade. Some beeswax just to get rid of it. Some seeds, you never know if they need seeds. Get some herbs. Oh, I got some fine longbows. I gotta switch out to those. Some mead. I'm gonna take some food to eat. Summer clothes. Take these sturdies to sell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we're gonna have to produce some more. A bunch of tallow. Sturdy winter clothes. Sell those. Get a lot of wool cloth. Take that to sell. Wish they would buy weapons. And a rug. I need the rug. Anything with a small quantity of leather we'll take. More herb seeds that I need. Black seed. Too much. There we go. Take that with you. I think we'll do with this is we'll start here and kind of come around to here. So this will be double height, but it'll be two waterfalls here. Double height in the center. Then we'll come around on the double height. And then we'll bring it straight over here. So it'll come over and it'll be double, it'll be single, single, and it'll be a double height in the center. I think that's what we'll do. Caravan is left. Okay. Good luck, Ramsey. Coal down to 72. And when we flood the river, this whole section here, all this should flood out. We have to determine if do we want that or not. I did put up a barricade dam here because I don't want my coal field flooded. Lots of fish around. Somebody out doing some fishing. Oh, it's arrived already. I guess it's a nearby village. Sell the winter clothes, all the wine, the mead, we want the roasted meat to eat, the leathers, the beeswax, the tallow. Wool cloth, the herbs, all the saplings. Okay. What do you got for us to buy? Steel chest. Ooh. Nice cow. If there's nothing else, I'll buy the cow. Let's just put that in now. Don't need the buildings. I don't need a lot of this high-end stuff. Pickles the chicken. I want all your barley. I need food, so I'll buy your apples. That's it. I have a lot of foods to buy. I'll buy your mushrooms. Barley and your apples. I'll take a couple of apples. Saplings. Clyde, Clyde, be a pretty bird. Well, I don't want to buy his high-end food. The Chronicles. I'll buy the stick traps. Take all your gold coin then. Okay, that still gives you a bartering balance. There we go. And return home. Brings them 10 more to my liking. 44. Still need them higher than 44. Another attack! Four archers. Only four archers this time. Ten marauders. Ramsey's one of my better fighters. I'm down a good fighter. Okay, well, they're gonna come for the front gate. They're coming for this gate. No questions about it. There were 11 defenders. One guy who's due back from a trading trip. That could be a mess. Here's short bow. Out here. Go there. You're a longbow. Go there. Your longbow's just about shot. You need a new longbow. You guard this gate just in case they come around. You guard this gate in case we have a problem over here. There we go. See if I guess it right. I'm not getting hit with trebuchets. Okay, Bonnie. We'll defend it. And coming right for the gate. Some of them are going to head off. Well, I got it right. Still one of them over here. Go through the first gate. Got it. We won. Oh, he's gonna get away. Two of them are gonna get away. Okay, we'll let two run away. Okay, we didn't get hit very bad at all that time. Much better than the last raid. They didn't get through that gate. Okay, clean her up. Okay, well, we did much better on that raid than the prior one. Mind you, the attack at an angle we were much better prepared for. Everybody's resting. Still a lot of sheep. don't have the vegetables to make the animal food. Bedrooms are almost done. I think I have at least one rug. This extra armor and stuff bringing in. No more rugs there. Saw dead bodies. Oh no. Ate an exquisite meal. Oh, that's nice. Scabious Booze. Okay, you wanted a bedroom of your own. Apartments. Hey, there we go, Ramsey. Uthred Earl's Chamber. Now you'll be happy, Uthred. Job satisfaction, victorious. A nice meal. Pleasant surroundings. Okay, so two more private bedrooms done. Rain. Okay, it's getting cold. Those on. Yeah, it should add some warmth. Getting more goats. We better have a look. More rain! Commercial caravan! I'll barter with them, Ramsey. See what they got. Oh, nothing else. I'll take the Chronicles. Shackles, a fine set of shackles. Yeah, I don't have any prisoners. That's really all I want. I don't have much that I want. Let's start with the more low-end stuff. I'll go ahead and take the chicken carcass. That should do well. Almost done the research. Okay, I think our numbers are looking good. Settler mood's doing fine. Whether my wealth is up since that disaster of an attack. how that registered as zero. Low food levels, really. And the influence is topped out, as it does. Five, 42, 0. Philosophers of the natural order. Animals are hungry. That's the cows. So this is the first one to run out of fodder, as I thought it would. We'll have to put hay in there. Oh, we got animal feed. Animal feed, okay. Rainy. Garbage pile full. It is. I've got enough smoked meat for the winter if I have to. Thank you. Ding, more ale. I need a larger complex for cloth work. I need more benches too. It's something I need to look at. And if I can move the cartography table, I can use the upper floor over here for storage, so I can repurpose this entire building. Well, we've accomplished an awful lot today. We've got this front entrance done, or this back entrance done. We finished off this defensive wall. We got a little bit of work done over here. We added two more apartments over here. We got a little bit of digging done. I think this might be an okay spot. So next time, I think we're going to change this wooden area here, make it a limestone wall. We're gonna dam this up and we're gonna make a much nicer waterfall. And that will also increase the moat situation. We'll bring a moat up to here. And we need to make a decision next time on this gate. Is it going to stay here? Is it going to move to this side here? Is it going to move to this corner here? Is it going to move to the center over here? Any feedback you have on those, I'd love to hear it in the comments. If you like what I've built, hit the like button. And please subscribe so you can get notified. I don't expect you to watch every minute of these videos, but if you want to glance through and see how things progress, subscribe so you know when the game of your choice gets another video added. And I stream several games. I'm on almost every day with new content, so there's always something fresh. If you're looking for something to watch, follow Grandpa Canuck. So, until next time, all you people in box, this is Grandpa Canuck signing off. You all be good to one another. Take care. Bye-bye.